How's it going, everyone? I'm Nostalgic Dave, and welcome back aboard the Nostalgia Train. In a more specific sense, welcome back to Twilight Princess. So, today's going to be a very interesting episode. I've got a list in front of me of something we're going to be doing in a bit. For right now, though, let's go get the Master Sword. That might be kind of important, just a little bit, maybe. Welcome back to Fire and Woods. I don't have to get so upset about that, jeez, Link. Just watch, I'm gonna get utterly lost. Hey. Oh boy. You know, guys, this is not the time nor the place. Get lost.
Thank you. Did you save me? Thank you? Listen, since you're so nice, let me tell you something. It's a really pretty wooded area on the other side of this cliff.
That's where we need to go. I've actually got a few notes for this video. That wooded area, I can't do it without notes. And basically for this episode, I'm gonna need notes because
I climbed over there when I tried to get deeper into the woods. Those guys attacked me like,
We're all just gonna be stereotypical. Wow.
What's in those woods anyway?
Apparently I can't freaking talk normally, so we're just gonna be doing that.
So, there's another section of forest beyond that cliff? Oh my gosh, I wonder what's past that.
That. Same difference.
Alright, Link, let's go.
Alright, let's get to it. Hello, hi! Hi. There's gonna be a lot of side stuff to do, I'll say that much. Okay, that's- oh boy! I really want to get hit by a hammer tree. That's what I want to call it. That's way too close. Doing the prelude of light? Okay. Okay, I was a little bit off. Sue me. Like, oh my gosh, it's so pathetic. Ugh. Hi, again. Sure. That's the right pace. And again, it's not like the original game. Yeah, it's not like Ocarina of Time went any faster. Ugh! Please stop. Thank you. Let teachings of old pass to you. Take sword in hand and find me. Yeah, the normal dialogue.
Oh my gosh, will you stop talking? It's hurting my dang ears. Ugh.
Okay. Won't be going there yet. Got something else to deal with in this video, like, ugh. That's not me over-exaggerating either, like, seriously, there's...
You'll see in a bit.
Or you might already know what I'm talking about, I don't know. Up to you. Oops. Well, you know what? I'll leave it. I'm so bright, I'm pretty. Oh my god, look at me. I'm so bright and pretty. Hey, Zilla's lullaby. Oh, balls! Okay, you know what? That is not bright. Well, that's a little bit bright, but that's not pretty at all. That's hurting my eardrums. I want bright and pretty, dang it. Give me a freaking ocarina. Actually, I kind of want to learn how to play the ocarina. That'd be a lot of fun. Skull Kid. What is that smell? Ah, great. It's the smell of dark and damp. No. Great. Now I gotta go after that idiot. Nope. You guys can stay here and play poker with each other. I'm gonna just come over here. Ugh. Welcome to the Lost Wood. Where are you? I see you. Stop playing Sorry a Song! That's my job! It's very bright and pretty, I'll admit that. That is my dang job! I'll make you dark and damp if I have to. Okay. No, you know what, fine. You wanna get your butts kicked that badly? There you go. Now leave me alone. Oh, that unlocked. Okay. Ah! Which way? This way? Ow! Just screw off! I hear you, but... Oh my gosh, don't butcher the song. Now it's... Stop it! You're butchering the song. Things need to be dark and damp in here, and it's not quite the case. Whee! Oh no. There's the dark and damp. Ow! Disapproval from all angles! He has to be close by. Ah, yep, there he is. Okay. Hi. Bro. I will come and kick your butt. Or just drop down, you know. Hey, kid. Skull Kid. Hey.
Look at me, dang it! Look at how pretty and beautiful and bright and precious I am! I mean, look at my pretty face. I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm so pretty, aren't I?
Oh, jeez. Okay, this way. What other way is there to go? I'm like, wait, where do I go? Duh! Hi. What are you, a cat? That's not the sound of a cat. That's a animal of sorts. Hey, don't toot your horn at me! I am pretty enough to where I do not deserve that. Like, ugh! Whoa, okay. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of you idiots first. Like, oh my gosh! Screw you. I'm pretty. You're not. Oh, gosh. Guys, it's not the time right now. Oh, butts.
No! That horn is not pretty. Neither are you. I is. I is pretty, pretty princess. Oh. Ow! No! No!
Bye!
Where are you going? Great! Okay, what's upcoming is actually one of the reasons why I have the notes today. I usually do like a little bit of practice beforehand, but this is something that I know I wouldn't be able to get off the bat one way or the other. Same with pretty much what's coming up for the rest of the video. Not this, this is pretty easy. Counts! I'm a pretty, pretty princess. I'm an ugly, ugly ogre. Oh, boy. This is what I can never do without a guide. I wrote it down a while ago, because I knew I was going to struggle with it. Hi. Sorry! Look, I'm not good at this, okay? We are guardians of this land. Guide us to where we once stood. Only then can you enter the true sacred grove. So I actually have the code along with a cut that I actually made for video prior to this one. I don't know why I still have that. That's on that little slip of paper is what I need to do here. Like, oh my gosh, I can't do it without it. I just look so hideous without that. Ugh. Okay, left, down, right, twice. Guys, stop groaning. Up, left, up twice. This is kind of the part where you can really start to see it blarg.
Oh.
Down twice, right. This is where I'm kind of like, oh yeah, I know the rest of it. And there you go. I can't do it without... I literally can't do that. I always forget. That's one of a few things in this game that I always forget. I always need to have it written down. Go now to the sacred place, beast. We yield passage to the sacred grove. Sounds good, buddy. Thanks a billion. Alright, well, Master Sword's here, and I think we're getting ready to move on to a freaking big-ass side quest.
How dare you push me away? I'm just too beautiful for you, like, ugh.
Have I hit the goal of Sassy Sue yet? Midna, don't play with that. That is not to be tampered with, Midna. Organizing this so I can actually look at the time and the guide that I have rung up. Hey, we is human again. Oh yeah.
The sword accepted you as its master. Like, ugh.
Oh, you best believe he'll accept the. Never mind. Like, it's just like, look, I'm way too serious right now, leave me alone. Ah!
I hope at least for you guys. Never mind.
This thing is the embodiment of the evil magic that Zant cast on you. I mean, look at this thing. It's hideous. Ugh.
You're gonna hear me doing that a lot. I need to...
It's definitely different from our tribe's shadow magic. Careful. If you touch it, you'll turn back into a beast. This thing is too dangerous. It's probably for the best if we just leave it here. But, on the other hand, if we keep it, you'd be able to transform into a beast anytime you want. Like, oh, that'd be so totally fabulous. Yes, Zant was kind enough to give this to us. We should be thankful and use it all we can.
Yeah, that was his mistake. I love her devious look, though.
If you need it, just call me. I want to keep a low profile. Like, the paparazzi are coming after me, and I just don't know what to do.
Yeah, that's totally what she says.
So I'll hide in your shadow when you're human. But I can change you whenever. You can be a wolf anytime you'd like. Also, thanks to this thing, you can warp whenever you want by switching into wolf form. Hey, but listen, Link. I've got a little favor to ask you. Do you mind coming with me to find something called the Mirror of Twilight? It's hidden somewhere in Hyrule. The place is just too big for me to go alone. Like the old man said in the original Zelda game, it's dangerous to go alone. Like, I didn't know he was that accurate. He's a coot for all I knew.
Because I'm totally going with dialogue and what it says here. Oh, gosh. Shy Midna. Alright. That being done and done, let's go grab the male snail. Sounds like something I would say for fun, actually. Male snail, male snail, male snail, male snail. See? It's just a blast to say. Turn around, turn around. Thank you. If anything, this Link does not like listening to me, I swear. It's annoying. It's like, ugh! Listen to me, dang it, ugh! I'm just too pretty to not be listened to. Shut up, me. I'm not that egotistical. Alright. So we go this way? I think there's one more item change we need to do. Yeah, yeah. Boom, Anybody annoyed by this yet? Alright. So this is where that's kind of interesting, just because I'm going to have a lot of cuts coming through. Well, not a lot, but quite a few. This is the basically equivalent to the gold Skulltulas in Ocarina of Time. Freaking pose. Oh my god. Get... Let me finish my word, first of all. No. Like, this is totally unacceptable. Like, ah! I mean, I guess that works. Ow. Okay, that's just rude. I want to kill you as a wolf. Get your freaking buttocks down here. I mean, that kind of works. Hi. You gonna get down here? Hey! That's not good. Fine! I don't want to be a human, but if I have to, fine! Wait, what am I doing? No, not yet. Doink! Dead! Oh, goodness. Well. Well. Nothing's changed since Ocarina of Time, apparently, when it comes to chest appearances. My phone's going off again. Alright. If I could just get these, actually, I think I still want to be a wolf. Because I don't think there's anything else to do in the Sacred Grove for right now. I got the bug, I got the Poe, and I get... Yeah, that's really all there is to do here. But now we've got... Oh god, 26 Poes to do. Oh boy. I mean, I guess I could have waited, but I don't want to. I'm just too lazy. You know, the huge. How was that the huge? Whatever. I know what I'm talking about. Warp. And let's head over to, like, Hylia. Actually, how many people have said Hylia? How many people call it Lake Hylia, and how many call it Lake Hylia? I mean, after Breath of the Wild, most probably call it Hylia, because that's, you know, what it's supposed to be. But I think I still hear some people call it Hylia, just because it really isn't a big deal. Ah, great, now I gotta be human again. I'm gonna be going back and forth on humanization. Here's the fun part of this. Like, I can't go without my precious glittery lantern. I mean, look at it shine, it's so sparkly. Wait, you think I was done with that? No. You'd be crazy to think that. Okay, in here. And I'll pull out the lantern because we're gonna be using it, like, for a while. Okay, you can put it... Well, don't do that, Link! That's not what I meant. Okay. So, over here. And this way, and... Oh, well, I still got a guy. I still smacked a slug! Oh my gosh! Cooperate with me, jeez! I see it. Poe number one. Just ahead. Hello. Excuse me, ma'am, or sir, I can't tell. Are you Mr. or Mrs. Poe? We've been looking for our Mr. or Mrs. Yes, you are Mr. Poe. I have your soul. Now shall you die? Did that make any sense at all? No, of course not. Since when do I make any sense? That's not a legitimate question. Do not answer that. All right. That's normal. Oh my god, look, he's just stuck in the air. He's just sitting there. Hey, you want to get down from there? I mean, like, it's hideous. I don't need to look at that. Ugh. Just something like that. Something along those lines. Because that makes the 100% amount of sense. Well, that's a lot of hugging. Are you okay there, Link? Do you need more ha-has? I've got more ha-has than the... I actually have no idea what that thing is. Is that a stereo? I thought we got rid of that thing. What the hell is it doing here? Uh-oh. Slugs. Die, first of all. Bro, don't think I don't see you. Die!
Thank you.
Alright, so let's go this way. At least I'm not struggling as much as I did in the past, because holy freaking cow. What was that, like, 2 episodes ago? No, I think that was 3 episodes ago. Which was it? I don't know! I'm not that smart! Ow! Balls to you, sir! Like, oh my gosh, that is just like, ugh! Like, ugh! I keep looking the wrong way. They am just the male physical form of that stereotype. Ah! What the blazes? Die. Look away for 1 second because I get a random message. Am I not allowed to respond to people who I actually feel like I should respond to? Is that a problem to you? Like, oh my gosh! People just think I'm so amazing. That's the only reason I need to respond. Like, ugh, you stinking frickin' spider. Die. Holy freaking cow. And there are a lot of them here, so join the pack, I guess. Okay, and to the right. Is it? I think this one's gonna, yeah, I remember this. Oh boy. This is the one I kept falling down, like, excessively. Die! For Pete's sake! Oh my goodness. Bats everywhere! Aw. No, don't you try it. Bro, I'm over here. Ah! Oh, you caught up fast. Ah! Da-da-da-da-da! That's, 3? 4? That's 3 down, 23 more to go. I know where the next one is, but unfortunately that one has to wait till nightfall. In the meantime, South Central Platform, I think. You know what? I've got a list in front of me. I'm just gonna go in order that the list wants me to. But it's day. I don't approve of it being day. Where's the sun? The sun moves slow as hell. Holy freaking cow. I'm not gonna...
Has it been long enough yet?
Yes, it has, actually. Okay. Hi. Get down here.
Get over here, buddy.
Can I please? Thank you. I feel like if I don't back up enough, it's not gonna work. I've got a lot of nighttime pose to catch up with. Like, that's gonna be fun.
Like, oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Oh, wow.
Wait, what the hell was that? Okay, first of all, sense can go, okay.
Alright then. That's fine.
I want to make sure I'm not missing anything up here. Okay, so it's obviously not... Uh-oh. That's, Not what I wanted, but, you know. There's one over here that I saw. Dude, not right now!
Hello, 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 hello! I am Plum. I'm really excited about the latest attraction down here at the lake. Wanna hear about it?
Not now.
Oh, I see.
Plum, I'm not here for the attractions. Well, maybe. As far as I know, I'm not. No, what? Okay, that was wrong. What's up over here? Oh, that's the Poe I was looking for, okay.
Like, oh my gosh, it was hidden way too well. Like, ugh.
Oh boy. Okay, there we go. Oh yeah, I made it. I shouldn't have, but I made it. Okay, that's way too close, dude. Hi. Do you want to come down here and play?
Oh my gosh, you're just way too high up. Like, ugh.
Well, we got it. Okay. That's that one. I know where the next one is, actually. I do know where the next one is. I'm not too incompetent. Oh my gosh. We might actually not even get through collecting all the posts today. It might just be some of them. Maybe. I don't know. And by the time we finish this, if I do collect it, well, you know what? Screw it. I'll just go until we collect all of them and then end it there. With whatever time we end up with. I did not want to do that. Oh gosh, Link. I swear, if they make it day, I'm gonna be sad. I'm gonna be sad. Oh, good grief. The swimming slows things down by a long shot, and it's sad. Hey, buddy. Hey, could you come down here, please? Come down here, please.
No.
There we go. All right. So, well, now we gotta go do the freaking game thing again. That's gonna be fun. I don't know, we're getting these posts pretty quickly. Hey Midna, could you change me back into a human? Alright, I feel like, yeah, I was gonna say I feel like I could get this stuff faster if I did this, but you know. Ha! 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 He! Ho! Oh, you like my laugh? Oh, the bird minigame is specifically only for the wolf. That's interesting. Shut up! Give me the shot! Let me go in. And skip the cutscene. Let's get over there!
Oh my gosh, this is taking so freaking long!
Okay. So, there are two spots. First of all, hi.
Hi!
Hi!
No, did you just jump over me? Hey! Did you... Do not jump over me like that.
That was just rude. Like, oh my gosh, how dare you do that?
Yeah, nice try, game.
Oh my god. Look at this. I don't even know how to describe it. What the hell is this thing? Like, ugh.
Not. Yes, that. Thank you. Thanks. Got one. But now we gotta go back up again.
Like, oh my gosh, I got up here and it's daytime now. Ugh. Been waiting for so long. I just wanted to get this one more poem and then leave. Ugh.
Yeah, because I'm so disgusted about that. Maybe I should stop. Where the heck is the sun right now? It's actually been day for a while. Okay, then. Or it could be daytime for quite a bit longer. Oh, jeez. Sun. Oh, there it is. Okay, so we got a little bit of time left. I'm just gonna be here watching the sun go down. Hopefully I don't blind my eyes. Okay, I think that's enough. I've been doing this for like 2 minutes straight, I think. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Now shut up.
And up da. I don't want to go too far because Poe's just going to be on that thing. This is going to be the last Poe I get for this video, and then we'll save the rest of the Poes. Yes, I know, phone. Shut up. I know I'm almost done. Actually, that was an alarm I forgot I set.
Like, oh my gosh, the thing's going off in the middle of a recording. Like, ugh.
How many times have I said, like, ugh, in this video now? Oh, you freaking evil piece of...
Ugh. Like, oh my gosh, that hurt like, ugh. That hurt like, ugh.
Seriously, how many times have I said that in this video? Like, ugh.
Like, ugh.
But like, ugh, I'm gonna end this video here, cause ugh. Okay, I'm gonna stop. I'll stop. But yeah, I am gonna leave this video here. We do have quite a few more postals that we can collect. I believe we should have 10 as of right now. Yeah, 10. 10 down. I'm pretty sure there are like 90 more to go. I don't remember how many, so maybe 40. I honestly don't remember how many posts are in this game. Either way, I am gonna leave this video here. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode of The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. If you like this video, push that like button and sorry you can't see it anymore. If you really liked it, consider subscribing to the channel. I do nostalgic stuff like this all the time. If you have a suggestion for a Zelda game specifically you'd like me to do, or you know, any game whatsoever that gives you nostalgia, let me know in the comments below. Or want to check out a Zelda game I've done prior to this one, link will be across my head here. This particular Zelda game will be in the top right-hand corner. However, in the meantime, I'm gonna head off, but I'll see you guys next time. Bye!